Genetic therapies for CF can be inhaled or given through an IV. However, getting these therapies into the correct cells in the lungs is not easy, and each of these delivery methods involves specific challenges. The lungs of people with CF contain a lot of mucus, which presents a barrier to all therapies that are delivered by inhalation. On the other hand, therapies that are delivered systemically through an IV must travel through layers of other tissues before reaching the correct cells. Once through these barriers, genetic therapies still need to target specific types of cells in order to have the desired impact. One way to do this is by using cell surface receptors. Receptors can be thought of as docking stations that only allow specific vehicles to park. The specialized vehicle that contains a genetic therapy, called a vector, must be able to dock onto a receptor so that the therapy can be taken up by the cell. Each cell type features distinct receptors on its surface, allowing us to target just the right cells for a given therapy. Messenger RNA and gene transfer therapies should be delivered only to cells that naturally express CFTR protein, like secretory cells and ionocytes. To prevent potential undesired effects, other cell types should be avoided. We can achieve this by targeting receptors that exist predominantly on secretory cells and ionocytes. For gene editing therapies to achieve lasting curative effects, they need to be delivered to the stem cells of the airway, called basal cells. Gene editing therapies are not expected to have undesired effects in other cells. In this case, we may be able to target a universally expressed receptor, as long as it is present on basal cells. One additional challenge is that the cell receptors that face toward the blood vessels are different from those that face the airway surface. Delivering genetic therapies through an IV may require targeting different receptors than delivering through inhalation, even though the target cells are the same. While tissue or cell-specific delivery of gene therapies remains a challenge, together, we are making incredible progress along the path to a cure. Each step brings us closer to making these therapies a reality for all people with CF, and we will not stop until CF stands for Cure Found.